Listen, man, listen. If it's one song, I mean one song that people want me to react to the most, it gotta be this right here. It gotta be this. Eminem, The Ringer. A lot of people, Ben, telling me to come check this out, saying that it might be Eminem's best song he ever made. I said, hold up! Hold up! The best song he ever made, people like, yeah, bro, these bars on this is next level, and I'm going to enjoy this. So here I am, better check it out, and hear these bars that people are speaking of. So I'm going to check it out and see what it sounds like. We already know this is going to be fire because Eminem go crazy. But let's check it out.
Yeah. You know, I'm just going to write down my first thoughts, see where this takes me. Because I feel like I want to punch the world in the fucking face right now.
Hold up, yo.
Yeah.
Let me explain just how to make greatness. Straight out the gate, I'm about to break it down. Ain't no mistakes allowed, but make no mistake, I'm about to rape the alphabet. I may raise some brows if I press the issue just to get the anger out. Full magazine could take staples out. Savage, but ain't thinking about no bank account. But bitch, I'm off the chain like Taylor Brown. Motherfucker, shut the fuck up.
Hold up, hold up. He said, 21, I'm a savage, but I ain't thinking about no bank account. I think 21 Savage did have a song called Bank Account. I think he did. Hold up, hold up. He did 21 Savage? Hold up, bruh.
Browse if I press the issue just to get the anger out. Full magazine could take staples out. Savage, but ain't thinking about no bank account. But bitch, I'm off the chain like Taylor Brown.
Hold up.
Shut the fuck up when I'm talking low. Bitch, I'm sorry. Wait, what's your talent? Oh, critiquing my talent. Oh, bitch, I don't know who the fuck y'all are to give a subpar bar, even have an opinion of you. You mention me, millions of views, attention and news. I mention you, lose, lose for me, win, win for you. Billions of views, your 10 cents or two. Skim through the music to give shit reviews, to get clicks, but bitch, you just lit the fuse. Don't get misconstrued, business is huge, shitless renewed. So get shit to do, or get this, cause I just don't get what the fuck half the shit is that you're listening to do. You have any idea how much I hate this choppy flow? Everyone copies, though probably. No, get this fucking audio out my audio, so I can see why people like.
Hold up, hold up, ew. Yo, what the hell? He dissing that flow? I'm trying to think about who made that flow up. Yo, wow.
Two, skim through the music to give shit reviews, to get clicks, but bitch, you just lit the fuse. Don't get misconstrued, business is huge, shitless renewed. So get shit to do, or get this, cause I just don't get what the fuck half the shit is that you're listening to do. You have any idea how much I hate this choppy flow? Everyone copies, though probably no. Get this fucking audio out my audio. So I can see why people like Little Yachty, but not me though. Not even dissing, it just ain't for me. All I am simply is just an MC. Maybe Stan just isn't your cup of tea. Maybe a cup full of syrup and lean. Maybe I need to stir up shit, preferably shake the world up if it were up to me.
He just this Little Yachty, J. He just this Little Yachty. He say he's for you, but he's not for me. Hold up. Hold up, Emma. Hold up, bruh. Now, Little Yachty? Am I a Little Yachty fan? No, bruh. Like, I'm not a Little Yachty fan. It's not because I don't think he can't rap and I don't think he doesn't make good songs. I'm not a fan of his voice. You feel me? Like, that plays a big part into the music for me, bruh. The voice gotta be on point. But he just dissed Little Yachty, bruh. He just dissed him. Hold up.
All I am simply is just an MC. Maybe Stan just isn't your cup of tea. Maybe a cup full of syrup and lean. Maybe I need to stir up shit, preferably shake the world up if it were up to me. Paul wants me to chill, y'all want me to ill. I should eat a pill, probably I will. Old me kill the new me, watch him bleed to death. I breathe on a mirror, I don't see my breath. Possibly I'm dead, I must be possessed. Like an evil spell, I'm E-V-I-L. Gemma Crest white strip in the tip of my dick with an ice pick sticking in a vice grip. Hang it on a spike fence, bang it with a pipe wrench. While I take my ball sack and flick it like a light switch. Let Vice President Mike Pence back up on my shit in a sidekick as I lay it on a spike strip. These are things that I'd rather do than hear you on a mic since 9/10 of your rhyme is about ice. And Jesus Christ, man, how many times is someone gonna fuck a mic, bitch?
Fuck my side chick.
You won't ever see M.I.C., but as cold as I get on the M.I.C., I polarize shit so the temps might freeze and your skull might split like a pass to upside it. Bitch, I got the club on smash like a nightstick.
Yeah.
Turn down for what? I ain't loud enough. Nah, turn the volume up, cause I don't know how I'm gonna get your mouth to shut now when it doesn't matter what caliber I spit at. I'll bet $100,000 you'll turn around and just be like, man, how the fuck Sourpuss gonna get mad just cause his album sucks and now he wants to take it out on us?
Ooh.
But last week, an ex-fan mailed me a copy of the map that's out.
Hold on! Hold on! He said, Sour Puss gonna get mad because the album is trash. I said that because he said, ooh, and that was a Young M.A. ooh. That was a Young M.A. little ooh. You know, if you listen to Young M.A., you know how she get down. Wow, hold up.
Man, how the fuck Sour Puss gonna get mad just because his album sucks and now he wants to take it out on us? But last week, an ex-fan mailed me a copy of the math that's LP to tell me to study. It'll help me get back to myself and she'll love me. I mailed the bitch back and said if I did that, I'd just be like everyone else in the fucking industry, especially an effing recovery clone of me.
Nothing.
So, finger bang, chicken wang, PGK, Igazay, Lil Pump, Lil Xan, imitate Lil Wayne. I should aim at everybody in the game, pick a name. I'm fed up with being humble, and rumor is I'm hungry. I'm sure you heard rumblings, I heard you.
He said, Lil Xan, Lil Pump, they imitate Lil Wayne. That's a fact, bro. A lot of rappers, it's a lot of big influences out here, but one of the biggest ones is Lil Wayne, bro. Lil Wayne. It's like, it came from Lil Wayne, then Young Thug took what Lil Wayne did and, like, you know what I'm saying, made his own out of it. He took Lil Wayne's style, and all the young dudes, they took Young Thug style. So, like, it was like Wayne, a lot of them took Lil Wayne style. Then Young Thug was like the new dude. Like, yeah, he stole Lil Wayne whole thing, right? Talking like that, you know, rapping like that. And a lot of the young dudes took Young Thug style. You feel me? Like, hold on, bro. Hold on. Let's get it.
Body in the game, pick a name. I'm fed up with being humble, and rumor is I'm hungry. I'm sure you heard rumblings. I heard you want to rumble like an empty stomach. I heard you mumbling, but it's jumbled and mumble jumbo. The error that I'm from upon you, that's what it's coming to. What the fuck you gonna do when you run into it? I'm gonna crumble you, and I'll take a number two and dump on you if you ain't joiner. If you ain't Kendrick or Cole or Sean, and you're a goner, I'm about to bring it to anyone in the
world.
I guess when you walk into BK, you expect a whopper. You can order a quarter pounder when you go to McDonald's, but if you're looking to get a porterhouse, you better go get revival. But y'all are acting like I tried to serve you up a slider. Maybe the vocal should have been auto-tuned and you would have bought it. But saying I no longer got it, cause you missed a line and never caught it. Cause it went over your head because you're too stupid to get it. Cause you're mentally retarded, but pretend to be the smartest with your expertise and knowledge. But you'll never be an artist, and I'm harder on myself than you could ever be. Regardless, what I'll never be is flawless. All I ever be is honest, even when I'm gonna say I brought it. Even when I hit my 40s like a fucking alcoholic with a bottle full of malt liquor, but I couldn't bottle this shit any longer. The fact that I know that I'ma hit my bottom if I don't pull myself from the jaws of defeat and rise to my feet. I don't see why y'all even started with me. I get in peace, my enemies die. I don't cease fire till at least all of the cease. I'm east side, never be caught slipping. Now you see why I don't sleep, not even a wink. I don't blink, I don't doze off, I don't even nod to the beats. I don't even close my fucking eyes when I sneeze.
Oh man, the BET cypher was weak, it was garbage. The thing ain't even orange, oh my god, that's a reach. Shout to all my colorblind people, each and every one of y'all. If you call a fire engine green, aquamarine, or you think water is pink, dog, that's a date. Looks like an olive to me. Look, there's an apple. No, it's not, it's a peach. So, finger bang, booty tang, Burger King, Gucci gang, Dickie dang, Charlemagne. Gonna hate anyway, doesn't matter what I say. Give me donkey of the day. Wanna wait for 2018 to get underway, but I'm gonna say everything that I wanna say. Welcome to the slaughterhouse, bitch.
Yeah.
Invite him in like I want a day. I'm not done.
Breathe,
cause I feel like the beast of.
Hold on, he just did Charlemagne. Oh no, what Charlemagne do? Yo, I'm a fan of Charlemagne, you feel me? I'm a fan of Charlemagne, but yo. Yo, he said he gave Dunkey on a day, so he had to, you know what I'm saying? You shot me out on Dunkey on a day, I'm going to shot you out of my record real quick. Yeah, that part, you feel me? That part. Oh, my goodness. He just letting it go, you feel me? Throwing shots at everybody. Hold up, man. Let's get it, bro.
Bitch,
yeah.
Invite him in like I want a day. I'm not done.
Cause
I feel like the beast of burden. That line in the sand, was it even worth it? Cause the way I see people turning's making it seem worthless. It's starting to defeat the purpose. I'm watching my fan base shrink to thirds, and I was just trying to do the right thing. But word has the court of public opinion reached a verdict. But still yet to be determined, cause I'm determined to be me. Critique the worship, but if I could go back, I'd at least reword it and say I empathize with the people. This evil serpent sold a dream to that he's deserted. But I think it's working these verses. I'm making him a wee bit nervous, and he's too scared to answer me with words, cause he knows that he will lyrically get murdered. But I know at least he's heard it, cause Agent Orange just sent the Secret Service to meet in person to see if I really think of hurting him or ask if I'm linked to terrorists. I said only when it comes to ink and lyricists. But my beef is more media journalists.
Hold up.
I said my beef is more media journalists. Can get a mouthful of flesh, and yes I mean eating a penis, cause they've been panning my album to death. So I've been giving the media fingers. Don't wanna turn this to a
counseling sesh. But they've been putting me through the ringer, so I ain't ironing shit out with the press. But I just took this beat to the cleaners.
Listen, man, listen. Hold up. Pew, 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 pew. Hold up, bro. Eminem throwing shots at everybody, bro. Throwing shots at everybody. Sound like he did little Zan. He did little Pump. He did Young M.A. He did Charlamagne. Like, hold up, bro. Hold up. And I just love the flows. He used a flow he didn't even like, bro. A flow he didn't even like. Yeah, I'm going to use your flow and I'm going to show out with it. Hold up, M, bro. This right here was a masterpiece, bro. A masterpiece. You got to give it up to M for this right here. This is a fire set. And I see why everybody was telling me, like, yo, you need to go check it out because this is fire. Bars on a 100, dog. On a 100. Get that man his flowers, bro. Get that man his flowers and stop trying to diss him. Stop trying to diss him. Did Lil Pump ever diss Eminem? I don't know. Did Lil Xan ever diss Eminem? He said Charlamagne said something. Young M.A.? I don't know. I don't know if he was dissing Young M.A. He didn't say her name, but he said the ooh. You know what I'm saying? That's the Young M.A. stuff. So, man, this is fire as hell. This gets a 10 out of 10 for me and an A-plus for me. Eminem going to get that from me. But, man, if you're not subscribed to the channel, subscribe to the channel. Show love to the channel. And I'm out, dog.